UCLA Üniversitesi'nde bir konuşma yapacağım.
I had to make a speech at the University of Los Angeles. It was addressed to the American diaspora over there. I began writing my speech with some words in Armenian, and I carried on writing. I understand your pain. I share your pain. I've come here to share your pain. And then I stopped for a moment and wondered, what suffering am I talking about?